What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Good old Commander Sparks here, and today I'm going to be showing you nerds and nerdettes how to find your hazmat gear that you got through your pre-order bonuses on The Division. Just to be clear, as I have said, this is only gear that can be obtained through the pre-order bonuses that Ubisoft has offered through The Division. Very shortly after making your way into Manhattan, completing the mission Manhattan Transfer, you're tasked with setting up your base of operations. Once you have successfully set up your base of operations, all you need to do is visit the Rewards Claim Vendor and get your hazmat gear. The Rewards Claim Vendor can be located at the very end of this hallway, as you can see on the video here. I'll go ahead and show you guys what the stats are on these bad boys. First, we have the Hazmat P416, which does 1,508 DPS at level 4. And second, we have the Hazmat Backpack, which is 20 protection and gives you an increase in firearms. Now, it's worth noting that this gear is kind of geared towards people. Hey, you like that, by the way? It's kind of geared towards players who are lower leveled, so it's kind of like level 4 stuff. And of course, the appearance is something that you can wear any time that you want. Doesn't have any stats on it. It does look pretty cool and adds a little variety to the game if you want to look like a hazmat kind of guy, you know what I'm saying? Now, that's what I call sexy. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video and it helped you. Matter of fact, if it did, if you could please leave a like, as I greatly appreciate it, as it helps me too. Subscribe if you'd like to see some more future The Division content and other various content, as I do plenty on my channel. And this is good old Commander Sparks, signing out. Have a good one out there, agents, and be safe.